Mila
and Lena's
way.
Hey y'all, what's up? It's me, Lena, and I'm back with a review recap of Claws. Guys, this episode was scary. I thought Desna died, but she didn't. Jen know about everything. Bryce is doing lines of coke, and it's just crazy. Roller is out and about. Mr. Emerson and Gladys is shooting in the air, and Dean and Virginia. Virginia's so stupid. Desna told her, she freaking told her not to do anything with Dean, and she still did. So, she didn't have to deal with that, because she did that. I'm just so mad at Virginia for that. Like, I'm seriously. It seemed like she had good intentions, but then it's just like, really, Virginia, really, Desna told you, like, not to do that, and you wouldn't did it anyway. So, Desna was going to ask Clay to let her out of the whole clinic things. So she's gonna get Toby to go and take over, you know, Clay's boyfriend. So then she's like, you know, Toby, you graduated magna cum laude, you can do this and that, and it'll make you look, Uncle Daddy will respect you more in his eyes, you know what I'm saying? So he's like, well, I guess I can do that, and I do like water ballet. I thought that was synchronized swimming he was doing. I guess it was water ballet. I don't know. He was there. She was like, look, you can run my old nail salon, and then I'll just go run Glenn, and they can, like, wash the money through there. So then he's like, what? So then he's like, you know what? I'm in. So Toby's going to do it. Yes to Toby. Then Toby was like, yeah, Jen got a whole bunch of good bags, Fendi, Gucci, and this and that. You know, she wasn't going to say too much, but he didn't want to spill the tea, but you know what I'm saying. Desna was like, well, what the heck is wrong with her? Meanwhile, she got to kill Virginia. She's like, Virginia, why are you going with Dean to South Beach? And she's like, I love South Beach. I'm going to just go with him as friends. I'm going to tell me as friends. Because Dean thinks that he is Virginia's boyfriend. So it was funny at the first part. He was like, Desna, look, I got to be naked for this whole thing. So I'm going to need you to tell me, is my pecs popping? And he was like, whole naked. She's like, look, everything is popping. Go put some clothes on. You look okay. Like, go leave. So he went to go. They went to the art show. I thought he was like doing a bodybuilding thing, but it was like an art show that Dean is in. Like, in. And like, it was really cool. And he was in. Like, it was a whole cool thing. So I don't know if they have like Dean's character do more of that, which is really cool because he can really do that. And that was really fun when he did it. And he was pretty happy. And Virginia was like, you did great. You did great. Until Roller showed up. And then Dean was like, that's Roller. And I'm like, that's not Roller, like, no. But anyway, so Desna went to go see Jen, but Jen wanted to, you know, hang out with Bryce, and she's like, you know, Bryce, we got some waffles, this and that, going out some days. And then Bryce like, girl, I gotta go run this clinic, you know, we got some big clients coming in. So then she put a waffle in a bag with syrup, and she's like, here's lunch. And then she invited Hank over, the guy from that religious dance class. Desna came, she's like, girl, you married, don't do this and that. So she was like, well, you know what? Bryce making all this money, I don't even have to work at Glint. I don't work at nothing. So she's like, I'm done, you know, I'm done. I don't want to work there no more. So she basically quit right then and there. Then this girl named Marnie showed up with Polly, and it was one of the girls that was in the group home that Polly, that I'm assuming that Polly was talking to and helping with that time, and she pretended to be another different person again. But she was like, look, my mom, she got locked up, and she was going to get locked up, and she ran away or whatever, so, you know, Key took her to the bus station. So Polly was going to take her to, Polly was trying to avoid taking her to the bus station. I guess she didn't want her to end up lost or something somewhere. So she just had, like, her hanging around with her all that time. Then Virginia went with Dean to the hotel, right? So then, you know, she's talking to him. So this guy, he came up being so rude, talking about that Virginia was his tear cake and this and that. So then he called Virginia and was like, bitch, wait. And then Dean was like, you can't call her that. You know, you have to be respectful. So he went and punched that guy in the face. Ooh, go Dean. So then Virginia was like, we have to leave. We have to go. Like, let's leave and let's go. Like, go, let's go. Desna went and went to go talk to Clay. And Clay was already upset and mad. So then he was like, look, I don't know how, but I don't have nobody to plan my anniversary, my 30th anniversary with Wanda. I need to party. I need to go on with the wind theme. So then Desna was like, I know some people. And he's like, I'll be forever in your debt, Miss Desna. And then she was like, you know what, I'll do it for you, you know, so they could talk later about her getting out. So she was going to do that. The freaking people that Bryce was meeting up with, he had a tortoise, and the inside of the tortoise's back was like cocaine that they were sniffing or whatever. I don't know. It was weird. I don't know. And then Dr. Ken, he liked Polly. And Marnie was trying to tell Polly, look, Dr. Ken liked me, so you know what, y'all need to be together. You know, y'all deserve that. So then Jen went to the party that they was planning tonight. Jen and Desna, everybody was there at the party, everybody. Oh, and meanwhile, Quiet Ann, she got a real relationship with this cop. she was, the cop was like, can I have some more information about you? You know what I'm saying? Can I have some more information? And then quiet down was like, brother, I was born here. That's all she said. But they went to the party later on, and it was just crazy. Jen was like, look, I might tell Bryce, because you killed all this. I got kids and stuff. You know, I guess Jen's an alcoholic, but she was drinking. Polly was trying to get her to calm down. Quiet down was like, Desi, if you need something handled, then you need to come to me and tell me, because that's all I'm here for. I'm here to handle the stuff for you, not for you to go do it. So they were trying to get Jen, like, calm down. Then she caught Bryce doing freaking cocaine. He's like, I need something to take the edge off. He's like, I brought you. This is hilarious. He's like, I got all this money. I'm working hard. I brought you this house. And then you being mean to Desmond. Like, what's your problem? It was, like, hilarious. He's like, and then you being mean to Desmond. Like, what are you doing? He's like, she's like, well, nothing. And she had a vision of, like, Desmond getting shot and killed, and she didn't want that to happen. So she's like, she didn't tell him like at all. And then Bryce is like, okay, you go, you should put alcohol itself. So she left with some wine, and then he just had the cocaine. Meanwhile, at the freaking art show, this lady Gladys, she was just, first she wanted to leave, and then she went to the back to the hotel, pulled a gun on Roller, talking about the critics and how they was talking bad about her. Then he got a knife, and I thought he was gonna kill her right then and there, but he didn't. I feel like Roller, since he's been kidnapped, he looked a lot better. She has cleaned him up a lot nicely, and kudos to Gladys for making him look better, because before, he didn't look too good. He looked a little like, but now Roller looks nice and clean and stuff, you know what I'm saying? So that was a plus out of him coming back. But those men with the accents and those two men that was watching out the clinic and stuff for their mama, they went and got Roller at the end after Roller ran away, because Roller used that same knife when Gladys was on stage. Gladys finally got up there to do her thing with her little art thing, even though she's crazy, but her little art thing. She got up there and she showed her little hair art, and he went and escaped and went away. He was like trying to cut himself out. So when Virginia and Roller saw them, he was like, what? Then he was gonna go after her. No, Virginia and Dean. He was gonna go after them, but then I guess he noticed that, wait, that's Dean, you know, let's not go after Dean and Virginia. So then he left and he ran and went another way. So then that's when those men went and got him and put him in a van, and then that's when Gladys started shooting in the air, like, Mr. Emerson, don't leave me. She looked freaking crazy. I don't know what the heck. Maybe she's gonna try to say it was like some type of art show thing, but I don't know. Dean did really good on his thing. Virginia stuck with Dean. She said she wanted his first time to be special, and So it'd be special for him, but they can still be friends, and she's not really looking for a boyfriend. He's like, yeah, that'd be weird, because I'm your boyfriend. So then she's like, oh, God, what did I just do? I'm like, yeah, Virginia, you messed up, stupid. Destiny told you. It's like, they keep telling Virginia, stop doing that, and then she keep doing it. But anyway, Desna got out finally. She was like, look, Toby can run and everything. And he was like, well, okay, if your business failed and you need to come back, I'm always here for you, Desna. So then she got out. She was so happy. She was crying. Polly was happy. Polly had to dance with Dr. Ken. Marnie was happy. Marnie was like, what? Desna was going to go see the doctor. She's up with the doctor. Man, it was all right. It was so happy until she got that call saying Roller. That was Roller. And Roller was there. And that was really the end of the episode. Where once Roller is out next week, he's going to be out. I'm like, oh my God, my baby boy is back. My baby boy is alive. And he's gonna be like, wait, I know who shot me. And he's going to really play this. I don't know how he's going to play it. I don't know if he's going to, like, since he's alive, Virginia and Desna is going to be, like, at his, like, his pawns, at his hand. I don't know what they're going to do, but I'm excited to see. Like, is he going to say that they killed him? Do he want them dead? Is he going to say he's, like, a changed man or something? Like, I wonder what. Is he going to want, like, steak in her, like, nail salon? Is he going to take most of her money? I don't know. But, guys, it's crazy. What's Bryce going to do? Bryce killed these people, and I mean, he might have killed him for no reason. And, you know, he's going to recommit to his sobriety, though, so that's good. As long as Bryce isn't on drugs. Because Bryce, he's still a nice person, you know. He was trying to do his motivational speaking when he was selling those drugs, and it was still nice. You know what I'm saying? It was cute. But, yeah, guys, thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, and comment your thoughts on this episode. Roller is officially back next week. Everyone's like, oh my God, Roller, everybody's wearing all white. Oh my God, Roller, my baby boy, like, this is crazy. I don't know what he's going to say. I don't know how he's going to play it off, but I cannot wait. Guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and comment. I'll see you guys next time.